This Medical Minute sponsored by Avera.
It's the beginning of the new year, and with that comes New Year's resolutions. For a lot of people, that means hitting the gym and shedding a few pounds. And tonight's Avera Medical Minute, Tess Hedrick shows us a tool at Avera McKennan Fitness Center that is motivating members to become more active and healthy.
It's a great tool to use to see your physical progress.
Nice job. Keep going.
It's called the Polar Age Body Assessment.
Nice job.
Through various exercises.
Couple more. One more. Get it?
Your body age is calculated.
And you did 44 repetitions.
Okay.
Nice job.
Which may not necessarily be your actual age.
If you test older, then it gives you a lot of recommendations on what to do to fix that. If you test younger, you still might have some recommendations, or it tells you that you're doing exactly what you should be doing. Of course, you can always test around the same age, which will also give you some recommendations on how to fix that.
Okay, pull up.
Pull, and relax. Nice job, you improved again.
Today, Kayla Hoover is taking the test.
I've lost just over 100 pounds.
Okay.
It's not really an option for me to not come and work out and be active. And I kind of just changed my whole mindset, and that was the key for me.
Hold it. Good.
A lot of people are hesitant about it just because they're like, oh, well, it might tell me that I'm older than I am. Well, and it might. And you can either take that as a bad thing or turn it into a motivator and actually push you to achieve a younger age or just improve your overall health. You're just trying to hold that for as long as you can. That's kind of what it's meant for, is to show you where you're at when you first come in, and then say 3, 6 months or a year out, you want to get this test done again. It's free every time. So you can come in, get this test done again, and be like, oh man, I have improved. Or I still need to improve in this area, but I did improve in these other areas. There's 230.
I wish I would have done this when I first started, and then, you know, routinely done it every few months later just to kind of see how it improves.
With all those tests, your body age compared to your chronological age of 24, your body age is 18.
I know that I wouldn't have probably had that outcome a few years ago, and now my physical health is in a lot better condition. So it was just cool to see that number, and it does make me want to keep moving forward.
With your Avera Medical Minute, I'm Tess Hedrick, KSFY News.
The body age assessment test is free and available to all members of Avera McKennan Fitness Center. New members are encouraged to take the test to find out what they need to work on. A workout plan will then be made according to your results. For more information, call 1-877-AT-AVERA or head on over to KSFY.com and click on Health.